Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to make panjeeri. It is treated as a nutritional supplement. It is made from whole wheat flour fried in sugar and ghee, heavily laced with dried fruits and herbal gums. It is usually eaten in the winters to ward off cold, and its use is quite ritualistic and meaningful. First of all, I will discuss its nutritional benefits. It is a wonderful and a highly nutritional snack that is full of energy. It boosts immunity and helps keep away the cold in winters. On the other hand, it is a high calorie food and it needs to be eaten in small quantities. The ingredients I am going to use are asli desi ghee, edible gum crystals, puffed lotus seeds, cashew nuts, almonds, pistachio, raisins, dried melon seeds, cardamom powder, a cup of flour and a cup of powdered brown sugar. Now, in the cooking wok, add pure organic ghee and edible gum crystals. Fry them until double in size. Add puffed lotus seeds, fry until light golden. Add cashew nuts, fry until golden brown. Add almonds and fry for 1 to 2 minutes. Add dried melon seeds and fry for 1 to 2 minutes. In the food chopper, add all fried nuts and coarsely chop them and set them aside. Now in the pot, add pure organic ghee and flour. Continuously mix until fragrant. Add cardamom powder and powdered brown sugar. Continuously mix well until golden brown. In bowl, add flour mixture, coarsely ground fried nuts, and mix until well combined. Panjeeri is ready, and store it in an airtight jar and use up till 2 to 3 months.